You found the rune skull? Huh. Faster than I could have imagined. Professor Jake will be pleased with me. I told a few students to pick up death relics up the street. Now they're nowhere to be found. No doubt gabbing instead of working. Can you look after the students on the slim, slim chance that something's happened to them? I'd start with the trolls. They look shifty.
Thank you very much. The metal from those spades is very strong and will work well for armor. Now, I'll need to make some plate armor for him. I can make it out of the skeleton warrior's armor. Not like they need it, eh? Collect some and I will modify it for Private Sweeney.
You've caught me without much complaint. It's grand what you're doing, though hard work it ain't. I see ye've come back, quick like a spider, and with apples enough to press up some cider. You've caught them all and fairly done. With this reward, ye'll have much fun. If you're not sick of apples, there's more to be had. Go to Ravenwood and plunge in your head.
Thank you. My brother Jack Hallow sent you around the park and the shops, did he? Well, Jack Straw here says the best treats are to be found in Unicorn Way. There's pumpkins to be tricked or treated, whichever you choose.
Are you sent out alone on Halloween by Jack Hallow? How callow! Jack O'Lantern can see, by the light of me gourd, that you're not one who'll be ignored. Seek ye then more pumpkin treats along Triton Avenue. 'Tis more the same, I'm sure ye know.